Hi, my name is Tim Asterski. I have a mechanical engineering degree from the University of Michigan Dearborn. I also have 15 years experience in industrial automation and robotics, and I love the do-it-yourself community. We wish to give back to the community by offering a low-cost and reliable 3D printer at a reasonable price. The idea for Plastic Scribble was born during the 2012 Atlanta Mini Maker Fair, when we noticed many people interested in the 3D printer that we were demonstrating. And that's how our story began. We started with a RepRat open source 3D printer, and we tested many configurations, over 9 generations of 3D printers. Now we finally have a 3D printer that's ready to release to the world, the Asterid 1000S and the Asterid 1000HB. Our Asterid series of 3D printers offer a high build capacity of 8x8x8 and very reliable printing from a very robust extruder. With a starting price of only $499, it makes 3D printing very affordable. Our 3D printer has the quality of a high-end professional 3D printer, but without the high-end price. The difference between the Asterid 1000S and the Asterid 1000HB is the HB model offers all the features of the S, plus the addition of a heated bed, borosilicate glass build surface, and an upgraded power supply. And here are some sample prints from our 1000HB printer. Now let's take a closer look at the HB printer in action.